down. Those fine feathers found underneath a bird's tough exterior feathers have long been known to provide superior insulation. But there's a downside to down. Get it wet, and you're left with a soppy clump of wet that loses its loft and does not insulate effectively. But in a unique partnership between Sitka and Primaloft, the companies work together to develop a proprietary blend of treated 900-fill down and synthetic fill. By blending 80% down feathers and 20% synthetic fill, you still get the loft, compressibility, and insulation features of down. And at the same time, if moisture gets into the jacket, the synthetic fill will help move the moisture out. Sitka is the only company in the world using this blend, and it can now be found in their new Kelvin Lite Down Jacket and 3/4 Pant. For both jacket and pant, Sitka has placed this down blend only where you need it most, like the chest, shoulders, and front of the legs. Only Primaloft is found along the lower back and under the arms. Same goes for the seat of the pants. So why not put down everywhere? Down will lose its loft when it's always being compressed, be it from leaning up against a tree or sitting on a stump. These are also the spots most likely to pick up moisture. This also helps explain why Sitka went with a 3/4 length pant. While it saves a bit of weight and bulk, the 3/4 length pant is cut off where a typical 10-inch boot would start. If you're wearing these pants, then you're likely wearing insulated boots too. It keeps the pant from dragging in the mud, snow, and dirt. For those on horseback, it lines up nicely with chaps so the bottom of the pants don't get destroyed when riding through brush. Lastly, the 3/4 length makes the pants easier to pull on and off, and you'll notice the zipper is rolled a little to the front, which places it in a natural position when you bend over. The jacket has extra-large vertical mesh hand pockets that allow breathability and storage for big winter gloves. The exterior is made of 20 denier nylon treated with DWR, or durable water repellent, keeping light precipitation out of the insulation. The point of this insulating system is to keep you comfortable in the worst conditions, because elk country isn't always a comfortable place to be.